This video shows the output while testing DYP-ME007 ultrasonic rangefinder. You can see that when there is obstacle near the ultrasonic rangefinder, the voltage is going down, and when there is no obstacle, the voltage level is going up. So it is around 4.50 to around 5 volts when there is no obstacle, and when there is obstacle around say 1 to 2 inch near the ultrasonic rangefinder, the voltage level is around 0.53 or 0.72, 0.75. So your circuit should give similar output.